job. I never would have dreamt that it would be something like this, though. It all started about 2 weeks ago. I overheard two suspicious-looking characters talking on the telephone. They were saying something about blowing up the tower? I think they realized I had heard them, because from then on, they were out to get me. One day, while eating lunch, someone dropped acridine in my drink to try to poison me. At the time, I didn't worry too much about it, though. But then, they planted a bomb in my sepo box. I thought I was dead meat. But out of nowhere came a guy I hardly even knew, and he saved my life. I decided to see what my roommate thought about the whole situation. I don't know why, but she didn't believe me. Then I went to my RA to see if she could help me. She gave me a good listening ear, but I don't think she believed me either. By this time, I began to think I was going crazy. In desperation, I went to see the school psychiatrist. I decided that the only person that could help me now was Chaplain Vic. He reassured me that this was Wheaton College and that I had absolutely nothing to fear. But still, I knew that wherever I went, They were watching my every move. I began to get paranoid and was sure that something big was about to happen. They grabbed me from behind and stuffed chloroform in my face. I was out like a light.